Well, I mean, Chris, Van Halen died of what? Throat cancer. Didn't same thing happen to Lemmy? I mean, it's very. I mean, if you consume a lot of alcohol, liquor, you know. Yeah, throat cancer isn't too far away. Oh, Robert, you're gonna have complications once you hit middle age. K.O. Round Young Goku, what's up? Fight. This is not the best connection.
KO. Final round. Fight.
The average life expectancy in my country for men is like 72-73. Where do you live, Reggae Shark?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, Iceland. Okay. Zabek 2 is reactable, yes, but maybe not on a free bar connection. You know? You can't watch online matches and say, oh, shouldn't he be able to see that? And it's like, it's not the same as playing offline, dude. It's not the same.
Round 2. Fight. Fight.
Jesus, aggressive. Oh, that was the last round. I thought it was 2-1 to me in rounds. No, Chris, I haven't switched.
Round one. Fight.
This guy is very used to playing with lag. Yeah, I thought 72-73 sounded very low. Asilo, thank you.
Get ready for the next battle.
What's the best way to contact you about Tekken help? Do you mean coaching? If so, you can go to my Twitter and there's an email there and you can contact me. But I can't... I don't have time to just take Tekken questions. I could do that a couple of years ago, but I get too many questions from people.
Round 3. Fight.
No release date, no. Marduk versus Athena, I feel like it's Marduk's worst matchup. Yeah, that's a terrible matchup. But honestly, any character that hugs the ground is bad for Marduk, in my opinion. Oh, and he continues. Oh. How is it? I was like, how does he hit it every time on a free bar? But that's the thing, he always plays on a free bar. Get ready for the next battle. Damn, Dark Souls really looking different. God, I've seen that joke for 4 years now. 3 years. Never gets old. Oh, is this the new season of Tekken? Oh, is this is this a mod? Is this a mod? Round one. So many comedians. Another slide.
KO. Round two. Fight.
God, I hate playing on a free bar.
Fight.
And he eats so many 442s. Get ready for the next battle. Yalmani, I'm doing good, thank you. King Kastner, this is actually a good Lee, but his fundamentals are not as good as his technical gameplay. I think this is a Lee player who is obsessed with technical skill execution. Round one. It's what it looks like to me. These slides are a fucking nightmare on a free bar. Fight. Always back four sidestep two. Hitman two. Always. As you can see, he's very good with the technical stuff. 10 frame punish, down three into launch, technical combos, even on a free bar connection. It's just that, in terms of defense, he's not very strong. He does sidestep, he just uses the Hitman sidestep all the time. I pressed forward 1 plus 2, not down forward! I was gonna do an epic punish. I knew he was gonna hop kick. Fucking shit. Flowchart one. Slide. Alright, that was a good last match.